You'd be surprised to know that while the Knesset is home to 120 Knesset members, its surroundings are also home to thousands of other friends. Jerusalem pines, Kermes oaks, protected anemones, jackals, porcupines, countless butterflies, and numerous birds. In other words, the Givat Ram area where the Knesset is located is an urban nature site. And as of today, the Knesset is about to integrate with its surroundings more naturally than ever, turning into the world's greenest parliament, or in short, the Green Knesset. Real-life politics contain a lot of energy, but the Knesset will soon become a more energy-efficient place. Solar panels that will be installed on 4,600 square meters of the Knesset roof that will provide electricity to the parliament building. The heat released by the air conditioning system will be used for water heating. All the electric and lighting systems, IT and air conditioning, will turn on and off automatically. Other revolutionary projects related to energy, water and recycling are also planned. In order to save millions of shekels from the Knesset budget and to redirect funds to other green initiatives. All of the Knesset staff will be trained on sustainability and will personally demonstrate how to think long-term and act green on a daily basis. Once completed, the Knesset will become a building that educates, an active role model demonstrating and combining the three sustainable values of environment, society, and economy.
Dear guests, Green Knesset, David Ben-Gurion once wrote, "Yesterday made today possible, and tomorrow is part of today." So here in the Knesset, all of our tomorrows are starting today. Together with my partners, the Knesset Green Forum and the environmental organizations, I am proud to inform you that the green future of the Knesset is already here.